There was a crowd. A huge crowd, and everyone was watching, and I could have healed him. But I didn't.
Max, listen to me. Listen, you can't hold yourself responsible for that man's life.
He gave his life for his daughter, and I let him die.
If you healed him, you would have exposed Michael, Isabel, and Tess.
Well, that was the sugar-coated version, Max. Now tell her what you were really thinking.
I wasn't thinking about Michael and Isabel and Tess. I was thinking about myself in the White Room and being tortured. I didn't heal that man because I was protecting myself. Why couldn't I trade my life for his?
No, Max, look. You can't do that to yourself.
How sweet the sound
that he's haunting me.
What do you mean?
He comes to me. I see him.
You literally see him.
Lost, but now I'm found.
I have to do something.
Was blind.
I don't know.
Can't get rid of me that easily, Max. I got no place to go. You need to restore the balance, Max.
Max?
I need to restore the balance.